I'm going to review Kuraetama snack. So you might wonder, what is Kuraetama? It's a new character released from Sanrio Japan. So usually Kuraetama is egg, and yeah, it kind of looks like so lazy. So everyone called him lazy egg. So let's see how it looks like. So, the snack inside. So take a look. Oh, it's like a biscuit. Then in the inside, it has cream, like a milk cream. So, isn't it so cute? So I'll try it. It tastes so nice. The cream is so yummy. So over 10, I give it 7. So hope you enjoy.